Got a one-way ticket down a two-way street. Got the wind in my hair and there's dust on my feet. I'm just trying to make it in America. Only thing till my name is an old t-shirt. Faded 1985 from a Stones concert. And I'm dying to make it in America.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Driven by determination, motivated to reach the goal.
But always respectful, as our tradition of excellence continues.
Success is our destiny.
Integrity of all.
Good morning, Bush Middle School. I'm Michaela Del Paz.
And I'm Will Miller.
And these are your morning announcements. Today for lunch, you'll be having chicken fajita tacos with black beans and all the trimmings.
Plus a choice of three fruits and vegetables.
Theater Bulldogs, just a reminder that the theater production packet is due tomorrow to Ms. Hicks in room C131.
Please stop by the theater room if you need help completing the packet.
And now we go to Caroline for a Rosie Gay Cup update.
Hey Bulldogs, it's Caroline Lilly here to talk to you about the last soccer game. What a game, the best game of the tournament so far. Mr. Rubes Tigres and Mr. Martinez's Barcelona got into a back and forth of goals you wouldn't believe. A total of 21 goals in one game. The Tigres prevailed thanks to their top scorer, Carlos Contreras, and amazing goalie Juan Pablo, who made three incredible saves in the last minute of the game. It was a valiant effort for Barcelona. Kenny Uzuela's eight goals were not enough to stop the Tigres. We saw one of the best goals of the season from Diego Delgado, and not one, but two yellow cards. A very passionate game. Well, the Rosie Gay final is set. This Thursday, Miss Carroll's Bulldogs will go against Mr. Rubes Tigres. The tournament's MVP, Diego Morales, will have to do his best against a well-coached Tigres team. Players, you must be passing all your classes by the game. The no pass, no play rule is in effect.
Don't miss Thursday's championship game. Good luck to both teams and their chance for the Rosie Gay Cup.
Yearbooks will be distributed this Thursday outside the cafeteria on the bridge. You can check the list on the way to lunch on next to the Barbara Bush Memorial Bulletin Board.
If you have not purchased a yearbook, bring $45 to room C102. If you can, get one while supplies last. Once they are gone, that's it. So get yours today.
Well, Bush Middle School, these have been your morning announcements.
I'm Michaela Del Paz.
And I'm Will Miller.
And have a Make It in America Tuesday.
Cause baby, I'm born to run.